Hey, it's Nicoletta here, and I'm going to show you another table hand puppet. So here it is. This is what it's going to look like. So the body is going to be 10 centimeters or 4 inches. The arm width is going to be 2.5 centimeters or 1 inch. Then the head height is going to be 10.5 centimeters or else 2.5 inches. So what I've done, I've plaited a wee scarf. That's what I do, that's how I do mine. And that, and just add the eyes and nose and pinching the ears. Really simple. So yeah, so that's what you want to do, is want to cast on 20 stitches. So I've got, if you don't know how to do that or knit, I've got the basics attached to my video, the wee annotations to one side of my video. So this is what you want to do. Yeah, it's what it'll look like. It's very simple. And this is what you'll end up with. So this is the rough size you should end up with. And that's, so yeah. You don't want it too big or too small because it's for children. Then this is the arms. Cast on 12 more stitches. So it becomes extended because you need the arms, obviously. And that's what, this, what it's going to look like. And carry on knitting. And that's that. Yeah, so then this is what will end up when it comes to the arms. That's a completed, the 2.5 centimeters or 1 inch. That's what you'll end up with. And that's, so yeah, it just takes a little bit longer, but once you get started, you get used to it. So yeah, you cast off 12 stitches, so it'll be a line with the body. So yeah, just cast off 12 stitches, keep a count. Just count them carefully so you don't go overboard or such. That. And then, what you want to do, that's what you do when you cast off, that's what you end up, wee arms. And that's, so what you want to do is just continue knitting the head until it reaches 10.5 centimetres. Or else if you do in inches, it'll be 2.5 inches. And this is what you'll end up with the head. So I've marked where the pin is, I've marked where the top of the head is, so I know where I've sort of finished and when I start my next head. So this time, so yeah, this is where I've done the two heads. I knit them in one piece, as you can see, and the pins mark in the middle area. And that, so there's me folding it over, so yeah, that's the head. You'll see, so what you do is do a complete repeat. So this time you do the arms and then the body. So the first half is the body first, then the arms and then the head. But on the second half it is the head, then the arms and then the body. And that's, so yeah, that's, you do it backwards the second time around, second half. But it's easy once you get used to it. And that's, so yeah, that's what, the way you do it. It's the easiest way, just to knit in one piece. Not so, yeah. And this is the two halves knitted, conjoined halves. That's how I knit my halves. Make sure you have a load of thread, wool left on each end, because then I use them to sort of stitch them together. So yeah, you must make sure you do that at the beginning. If you don't, it's not the end of the world, and just add it together. So that's that, the two halves folded into half. And that, so yeah, and that, so there's the middle, exact middle of the bear. And that, you just do a wee tacking stitch alongside. And that, and make sure you leave the bottom open, don't stitch the bottom because that's where the hand's going to go in. So just a wee tacking stitch, so very simple. And that, and leave that bottom open. And that, so yeah, and yeah, so this is I've added the nose and eyes in first before you stitch up, because it'll be easier. There's the back of it. That's how it'll look at the back. Doesn't matter how it looks at the back, because the front matters and that'll be inside. So I'll just fold it over here just so you can see what it'll be like. Just give you a rough idea what you should end up with. But don't want to sew it on the right side. You want to turn it inside out like that. And yeah, just like that. So that's why you want to sew it up, because in the end you'll be turning it in the right way around, so you don't have the stitches sewn on the proper way as such. So yeah, this is one side sewn up. As you can see, just showing the inside here. Just there's the arm and all and stuff, and making it as neat as possible, like, but yeah. So yeah, that's it stitched up. Just stitch up at the corner of the ear and that, and so on. So I have to do the other half. So I do with the rest of the string, and that's the two sides sewn. This bar is still inside out, as you can see, and that, so it looks quite rough, but it'll actually look a lot neater when you turn it in the right way around as such. And yeah, and this is it. That's it completely sewn up. Yeah, as you can see, the sides are a lot neater and the arms have become rounded and that. And there's the eyes and all, and the ears and so, well, you just put the ears in, the pinch of ears, tacking stitches, just dangly, just a wee tiny stitch, and just tie a knot at the back, pull it together and then tie a knot at the back. So that's why you sort of do the knot at the back, so you don't see at the front. So yeah, this is the ears. It's very subtle, the ears, as you can see them, they've been pitched in with a wee tiny diagonal stitch. There you can see the wee knot, as you can see, just cut the string as short as you can, you know, so they don't be noticeable much, you know, aren't very noticeable. So yeah, that's the bear and the face and all. And yeah, that's that completed. So, onto the scarf, this is what I do. Get three strands of scarf, wool for the scarf, three strands in each strand. So I'll make it thicker, because if you do one or two strands, just it'll just be wee thin, measly things. So just do like that. You can do as long as you want. And this is about completely finished. And that, so complete with scarf and everything. So it's a very simple thing to do. And if you want to download the pattern, I have the link in my video description. So just showing you the inside. So the link to the patterns in the video description. So yeah, that's how you create your own bear, so you can make as many as you want. And that, so yeah, see ya.